The answer is Norman Cook is all of those. That's what he does. He was the bass player in the House Martins on Caravan of Love and all that sort of stuff. And then he kind of discovered that no one liked him year to year. So he just keeps changing his name. He remixed that last one. And he has a brand new song. By the way, the Green Rooms in Christchurch. Is that right, Ewan?
Yeah,
Christchurch. Okay, there you go. But he's just remixed a new song. He's got a new moniker. Fatboy Slim is what he calls himself. And this is Rockefeller Skank. And this one is good.